Hello and welcome to Thrones Fed. I'm Elliot Morgan.
I'm Steve Zaragoza. That is the incorrect accent.
Oh, off with your heads. Ah.
Nope.
You know what I like, Steve? I like Catching Fire because I like the Hunger Games. You know why? Because they're freaking awesome. But when the first movie came out, I was like, no thank you. I'm a Potter's man myself, okay? Ravenclaw.
Gryffindor.
Ravenclaw is better.
No, Gryffindor is better.
Ravenclaw.
Gryffindor. They're not real. Gryffindor. Last night, the trailer for Catching Fire, the epic sequel to The Hunger Games, premiered during the MTV Movie Awards. Go peek yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victors of the 74th Hunger Games.
Can we do a replay of the first shot of Jennifer Lawrence walking out? So, okay, this movie's gonna be awesome.
I know, right? Josh Hutcherson is so dreamy.
Okay, please, viewer, watch more of this trailer.
She has become a beacon of hope for them. She has to be eliminated.
Katniss Everdeen is a symbol. We don't have to destroy her, just her image.
Chins up, smiles on.
The trailer was premiered by star Liam Hemsworth. My God, Elliot, this movie should just be retitled to Reigning Men. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do.
That dude played Gale Hawthorne in the Hunger Games franchise.
Not to be confused with Pierce Hawthorne, played by Chevy Chase in NBC's Community.
Excellent clarification, Elliot. I wouldn't want anyone to buy tickets to the November 22nd premiere of Catching Fire expecting to see a grumpy, racist, sexist Pierce Hawthorne there, only to instead be confronted with the godlike figure of Liam Hemsworth. Good God, that man.
Man.
The Hunger Games Catching Fire pretty much picks up where the original left off, knee-deep in their fake love affair. Also, Philip Seymour Hoffman, also known as Pish.
Pish?
Yeah, Philip Seymour Hoffman, PSH.
Ah, I get it. Can we get a glimpse of what the Hoff is cooking?
Show them that she is one of us now. Let them rally behind that. They're gonna hate her so much, they might just kill her for you.
Oh, and on that note, apparently Katniss being on might lead to a revolution, which means President Snow has to make sure she is eliminated.
Ooh. You mean Jon Snow? Because that's what I'm dressed up as today.
Good reference.
Thanks, buddy. Thanks.
Game of Thrones. Thrones fan.
Oh, man, Elliot. Liam Hemsworth.
You know, seeing this big screen adaptation of the popular novels is really exciting, and I doubt I'll even be keeping track of the inconsistencies from the source material, mostly because I have not read it.
Dude, you should.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, let's take a look at this scene where Katniss steps in front of a gun. She's like Jesus. Hot Jesus.
Alright, so tell us what you think of this trailer in the comment section down below.
No, Elliot, that's not how Joffrey sounds.
Okay. Oi there, I'm King Joffrey, let us know what the comments...
No.
Okay, here's, how about this, you do the voice and I'll mouth it.
Okay, you ready?
I've never seen it, I don't know, so I don't have a point of reference, here we go, okay?
I'm King Joffrey, I'm an entitled little brat, I want Robb Stark dead. Please hit like and subscribe if you haven't done that already. And click this annotation to see more videos on YouTube. It's from our show, SourceFed. Also, you can go to SourceFed.com. And see me shoot an arrow at the wall and seduce a girl. I'm King Joffrey. I mean Elliot Morgan. And I'm Steve Zaragoza! Put another shrimp on the barbie!
God, we're so good.
Yeah, we're great.
Such good actors. Yeah. Do you think the producers will see this?
Yeah.
Great,
they're gonna
perfect.
Hire us for that. We're gonna be in the next season.
Let's go call them.
Do you have a number?
Ah, we can Skype them.